camp in my sleeping bag, I'm not gonna move. Got some words on cardboard, got your picture in my head saying, if you see this girl, can you tell her where I am? Some try to hand me money, but they don't understand. I'm not broke, I'm just a broken-hearted man. I know it makes no sense, but what else can I do? And how can I move on when I'm still in love with you? 'Cause if one day you wake up and find that you're missing me, and your heart starts to wonder where on this earth I could be, thinking maybe you'll come back here to the place that beat me.
Here's a little song for anyone who's ever hated, in the key of grrr. Can hate be good? Can hate be great? Can hate be good? Can hate be great? Can hate be something we don't hate? We'd like to know why it is so that certain diesels must be slow, and thwack and thrum and pong and hum and clatter clack.
Yeah, alright. Yeah, we need to talk.
All around me are familiar faces, worn out places, worn out faces. Bright and early for the daily races, going nowhere, going nowhere. Their tears are filling up their glasses, no expression, no expression. Hide my head, I wanna drown my sorrow, no tomorrow. No tomorrow. And I find it kind of funny, I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you, I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very mad.
This is the greatest and best song in the world. Tribute. Long time ago, me and my brother Kyle here, we was hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road. All of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon in the middle of the road, and he said,
play the best song in the world or I'll eat your soul.
Well, me and Kyle, we looked at each other and we each said, okay. And we played the first thing that came to our heads, just so happened to be song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Look into my eyes and it's easy to see, one and one make two, two and one make three. It was destiny. Once every 100,000 years or so, when the sun doth shine and the moon doth glow and the grass doth grow. Needless to say, the beast was stunned. A whip crack went his rumpet tail, and the beast was done. He asked us,
be you angels?
And we said, nay, we are but men. The
And the peculiar thing is this, my friends. The song we sang on that fateful night, it didn't actually sound anything.